my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Cancer, June 5th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. An opportunity to get ahead with a project that you have had for a long time will be given today. Do not miss this. You could end up being a very influential person tomorrow and achieve much more than you even imagine. Do not stay without doing something for your future. You are letting life pass you by without taking control of it, or the issues that are causing you a problem, or are preventing you from moving forward. It is likely that you are facing a health problem that has you a bit worried. It is best to look for options to improve. Remember that it is always good to be in constant medical checkup. If you do not have any problem, go see a doctor anyway to take tests and rule out any problems that may come up. Do not leave love for the future. Start meeting people now. You could miss important opportunities for you and stop meeting people who are really worth it. And the lucky numbers for you today are the following. 42, 52, 26 and 39. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is red. And the advice for today is the following. Every time you are told that you cannot do it, it is an invitation to do it. In the questions of love. If you already have a partner, it is a fact that two wills can more than one. That is why love is lived as a couple. Two take care of each other, teach each other, and accompany each other. If you insist on running your affairs separately, your forces will be separated as well. To move forward together, we have to live completely together, until we become confused as a single entity. If you do not have a partner, do not believe those sayings that have been made to you about the person that interests you. They are just trying to push them away and to discourage you. You have to toughen up so that this kind of gossip doesn't hurt you. That person arouses a lot of envy, which is a sign that they are valuable and should be preserved as part of your life. In the questions of the work, you have the wrong image of the most prominent member of your team. You should not confuse what you do yourself with what others do. Sometimes admiration or affection blinds us and makes us grant privileges that we should not grant. Each of the people in your charge deserves the same treatment. To achieve your well-being today, you must strengthen the firmness of your aura. All you have to do is get a stone related to your sign. An amethyst, a jade fragment, or a quartz crystal. All in green. In this way, the bond you have with your environment is strengthened, with the lives that surround you. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like or a comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video and subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell so that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings, full of great luck, but above all, full of a lot of love.